Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to California State University, Dominguez Hills. Please stand and join me in welcoming the class of 2023. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome our academic deans and university leadership team.
Good morning, good morning, good morning. My name is Michael Spagna, and I'm the Provost and Vice President for Academic Affairs. It is my honor to welcome you to the 56th Commencement Ceremonies of California State University, Dominguez Hills. We have a little bet going. This is our fourth ceremony in 2 days, and the President and I have been talking about which ceremony is going to bring the loudest noise. It's going to bring the funk and the noise. Now, I told the president, I said, we've had other majors coming through here, but this is child development. This is clinical science, health science, human services, kinesiology. No one's gonna out-cheer them. Welcome to the Colleges of Health and Human Services and Nursing Ceremony. Will you please stand with me as the CSU Dominguez Hills ROTC Color Guard proceeds with the presentation of colors. Please join me now in welcoming CSUDH student Itzel Perez as she performs the national anthem.
So proudly we hail at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight o'er the ramparts we've watched were so gallantly streaming. And the rocket's red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave?
Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for Itzel. Now that's a way to start a commencement ceremony. Mr. Provost, did I hear we had a class of 2023 in here this morning?
Right here?
It's a loud class. They have a lot to celebrate, and they're going to be louder than yesterday's crowd. I'm impressed. Y'all have a seat. Those I've not had the privilege of meeting, I am Dr. Thomas Parham, your president of California State University, Dominguez Hills. And on behalf of this amazing faculty, our dedicated, committed staff here at DH, I want to thank each of you for joining us today and celebrating this commencement occasion. Now, graduates, today, I want to acknowledge the degree to which you've earned and the fact that it's even sweeter to me because you did it within the circumstance that challenged your resolve every day. And you persevered, you powered through, and you succeeded. And I'm sure that you would agree that you did not do it alone. Yes? So, I want to take a moment, do some shout-outs. Y'all ready? Y'all like, this ain't the kind of commencement I'm used to. We're going to do some shout-outs up in here today. So, graduates, stand up for me. All right, audience, settle down, because this is your time. Now, graduates, since I know you didn't do it alone, what I want you to do is turn and kind of face all of your families out here, and I want you to applaud, whistle, hoot, and give them some love. Give love to the family that helped you through. Let them know. If you got a friend who encouraged you, let them know. If you got an advisor that helped you every step of the way, let them know. If you got our faculty who wouldn't let you quit when you wanted to, let them know. All right, we want to be careful about standing on those seats, though. Let's be. All right, graduates, have a seat. Now, as we said, no one, and I mean no one, gets a degree alone. And when you came to this Dominguez Hills campus, you joined the Toro Nation. And our staff and faculty advised you, mentored you, sometimes even chastised you, all with the intent of getting you to this particular space and time today. And I'd like your family and friends who have joined us today. We are all so proud of everything it took to get you to this space. So we're about to have a party. So now, family and friends, faculty, all y'all please stand. All family and friends, y'all please stand. Now it's your turn to show these graduates the love they deserve. Give it up for them. I want them to hear you at the Doubletree Hotel down the block, giving them some love. All right, let's settle down. Have a seat. I just want to make an observation, though, that the kind of senior folk in the crowd got up quicker than the graduates did. I just want you to know.
You need to have this on. This is important.
Can't go nowhere without your swag, right? So, if I can get your attention now, I have a few people joining me today who are just as excited as I am to be with you here. And on stage with me today are the following chief academic and administrative officers and special guests of the university. So beginning with the back row, when I call your name, please stand and remain standing. And the audience, please hold your applause until we've introduced the entire platform party. Mr. Ken O'Donnell, Vice Provost. You already failed, see that? Dr. Timothy Carone, Dean, College of Arts and Humanities. Dr. Jessica Pandya, Dean, College of Education. Dr. Misoo Kim, Dean, College of Health, Human Services and Nursing. Dr. Enrique Ortega, Associate Dean, College of Health, Human Services and Nursing. Dr. Philip LaPole, Dean, College of Natural and Behavioral Sciences. Dr. Kim Costino, Dean, Undergraduate Studies. Dr. Andrew Drummond, Associate Vice President, Academic Advising and Career Development. Dr. Jim Hill, our Chair of the Academic Senate. Dr. Romy Sebelius, our special guest. He is a California State University System trustee of the whole system. We're glad to have him with us. Dr. Bobby Porter, Vice President and Chief Diversity, Equity, and Inclusion Officer. Ms. Deborah Wallace, Vice President for Administration and Finance. Ms. Eva Sefcikova, our Interim Vice President for University Advancement. And Ms. Shanice Smith, Chief Administrative Officer and General Counsel for North Bay Health, which is today's keynote speaker. Our Chief Academic Officer, Dr. Michael Spagna, our Provost and Vice President for Academic Affairs. Dr. William Franklin, Vice President for Student Affairs. Mr. Chris Manriquez, Vice President, Information Technology. And Mr. Obioha Ogwona, President, Associated Students Incorporated. And Tiffany Maulin, today's student speaker. Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for your platform party. Oh, that's all the love y'all got for them. Get him some love. Now, students and guests, the excitement and joy that I feel and we feel as a faculty and staff and senior administration when our students first enter these grounds and halls of academe for their first year on campus, and whether they're first year freshmen, transfer students, or graduate students, it's matched only by the jubilation we experience at moments like this when we watch students graduate with the degrees for which they have been recommended by their faculty. Each and every year, as we bear witness to the hard work, perseverance, and achievements of our students, we are reminded why education is the great societal equalizer and continues to be, in my opinion, the civil rights issue of our day, helping to transform the lives of students and their families. Now, our mission at CSUDH, by the way, for those in the crowd who don't know, your California State University, Dominguez Hills, is one of 23 campuses in the California State University system. We are the largest system of public higher education in the nation. We take a back seat to nobody in this nation in educating today's citizens. But our mission is to provide access to the region and state citizenry and expose them to a first-in-class educational experience that creates an atmosphere for the acquisition and dissemination of information, the free and rigorous exchange of ideas, pushing students to think more critically in analyzing facts and data, and embracing an environment where inquisition is encouraged, challenging biases and preconceived notions of the world is expected, cultivating and nurturing diversity and inclusive excellence is part of our institutional culture, and fulfillment of academic dreams and goals is realized. That is what we do in the Toro Nation. Now, we all bear witness to a graduating class this year in 2023 that is a special class because they've mastered these skills and dared themselves to persist and persevere through a range of challenges life has confronted them with. What do we know? Our society continues to be plagued by political divisiveness and friction and toxicity. There's too much gun violence in the world. There are natural disasters provoked by climate change. There's economic upheaval characterized by the roller coaster ride we call the Dow Jones Industrial Average. And even as we celebrate special turning points in this nation, such as the appointment of the first black woman being named to the Supreme Court, we are aware that some forces in this nation want to drag us back to the past that most of us care not to revisit. These are challenging times. And these are just some of the contextual variables that challenge the intellectual, emotional, and behavioral sensibilities of you graduates. And even in the midst of tumultuous change, one thing that has never wavered is our students' perseverance. What's never wavered is the care and support they receive from our faculty and staff. What has never wavered is the excellence this campus continues to produce. So in this moment, I'm reminded of the words of the author Maxing Hong Kingston, who advises us, says, in a time of destruction, create something. Let me say that again. In a time of destruction, create something. And so I'm proud that even as so much of society seems bent on tearing things down, here at your California State University, Dominguez Hills, we are dedicated to creating. We create community, we create ideas, we create inventions, we're creating an equitable and just society that we all aspire towards. And why is that important? 60 years ago, 1963, one of my heroes, Dr. Martin Luther King, authored his letter from a Birmingham jail, in which he argued that injustice anywhere is a threat to justice everywhere. And today, with their degrees in hands, you generation of socially justice-minded students can fashion new strategies and develop more just public policies that address the social ills of our day and help create a community, a nation, and a world that supports and affirms the dignity and humanity of all of the world's people, irrespective of their demographic profile. So I encourage you students to grasp for the possible and not just settle for the predictable. I need you to focus less on replicating privilege and more on leveraging the knowledge you discover, teach, and disseminate so that it can be used to help resolve the social injustices that are so pervasive in this world. Now this week, in fact yesterday, also marks the birthday of another one of my heroes, Brother Malcolm X. Because Malcolm reminds us that education is the passport to the future, for tomorrow belongs to those who prepare for it today. And our proud and capable Toro graduates have indeed been preparing for the last several years in classrooms, in Zoom sessions, in lectures, in co-curricular gatherings with friends and colleagues. The future is truly yours, graduates, and I am beyond excited at the creativity, energy, and community spirit you have displayed throughout your tenure here at California State University, Dominguez Hills. As your president, it is an honor. It's an honor for me and a privilege, along with this faculty and staff, to teach, to mentor, to advise, and to serve you. We are servant leaders, and we are confident that you will go out into the wider world and make us proud, taking your rightful place of rulership and mastery over the circumstance that frames your life. Graduates of 2023, congratulations, and thank you all for being here. Now,
hello. So there's a script here that says I'm Dr. James Hill. I'm Jim Hill. I'm chair of the Academic Senate here at Dominguez Hills. And it's going to be my pleasure to introduce today's student speaker. But before I do that, I want to take a moment to congratulate all of you on this amazing accomplishment. In this role, I'm allowed to say I speak for the faculty, and I know I really do speak for the whole faculty when I say We could not be prouder of you. You're the reason we do what we do. This is why we come here. So, now it's going to be my pleasure to introduce today's student speaker, who's going to talk to you about the wonder, the magic of getting here, and also the everyday reality. She sort of has a journey within a journey, as it were, and her journey to the class of 23 is what she'll tell you about, and maybe she'll give a little shout out to the member of the class of 46 who she brought along with her. Please join me in welcoming Tiffany Wallum.
Thank you. Yes, 2023 CSUDH graduates. Yes, the most gigantic congratulations, Toros. We did it, we did it. Okay, we're all graduates now, so I've got a question for you to put your educated brains to the test. How do you eat an apple? I'll let you ponder that a little bit. I'll come back to it. We are all sitting here in our caps and gowns, walking this stage not because of some magic graduation wand. Although, gosh, wouldn't that have been nice? You're sitting late at night finishing a paper, and then you wave your wand and poof, you're graduated. I mean, I know I would have liked one of those. Well, hey, maybe one of our Toro grads can invent one at some point. Come on, maybe a midterm or a finals wand. Something? Come on, someone, help us all out. All right, we're taking names at the end. All right, I kid. Oftentimes, a huge goal or seeing the bigger picture in something like this graduation can be intimidating or overwhelming. Maybe we ask ourselves, how will I ever accomplish that? So back to the question. How do you eat an apple? One bite at a time. Each of our lives is made up of a series of choices, tiny daily choice points that eventually take us up the mountain and help us to finish that apple. That's how we got here, by taking it one step at a time, one choice at a time. Let this concept be the reminder of your own empowerment. We each have a choice at every moment. Now, let me be clear. We can't always control the circumstances in our lives. In fact, a lot of the times we can't control most things in our lives, including people and results. But we can choose at each moment how we respond, and we can choose how we behave or act. That is empowerment. That is true freedom. Many of us are non-traditional students, and I can bet a lot of our situations and circumstances were and are out of our control. Whatever your background, circumstances, or situations are, you ended up here now, walking across this stage because of the choices you made. I started college 20 years ago, 20 years, to just now walking pregnant across this stage. Thank you. Yes, it's been a journey, thank you. No one said how fast we had to finish that apple or what our bites had to look like. We all eat at our own pace and in our own way. What matters is that we stayed the course, kept chomping away, and completed this milestone. You are empowered. You made the choices and decisions and chose to show up to class and chose to do the work and chose to reach for help when you needed it. So, whenever you feel stuck or overwhelmed or intimidated to keep going, remember today, remember this graduation, that you have the power and choice in how you respond, that all you need is to take that next tiny step, to take that next small bite. Empowerment is yours. Now, who's gonna invent that wand?
Another big round of applause for Tiffany. It is with great pleasure that I introduce today's commencement speaker. We are honored to welcome distinguished graduates of California State University Dominguez Hills back to campus to speak at all of our commencement ceremonies. We hope that even as you celebrate your own accomplishments and milestones, the words and deeds of these notable Toro alumni will inspire you to continue pursuing your own unique path to success. Your commencement speaker today is Shanice Smith, Chief Administrative Officer and General Counsel for North Bay Healthcare System. She is a proud alumna of CSUDH, where she graduated with honors in 2007 as a communications major. Ms. Smith began her law career as a paralegal with the Children's Hospital of Orange County while working her way through the University of Laverne Law School, where she graduated cum laude before passing the bar exam in 2012. She remained with Children's Hospital of Orange County for more than a decade, first as an associate general counsel and then as chief of staff and senior counsel to the CEO. While there, Ms. Smith launched two programs, HOPE through Affordable Legal Services and Family Legal Assistance, to assist individuals from low-income or underserved communities with pro bono legal services. Ms. Smith joined North Bay in 2021 and provides legal counsel across the entire system. Since 2018, she has also served as an adjunct professor at USC Gould School of Law, where she developed and continues to teach the health law and policy course. In addition to her professional and educational work, Ms. Smith remains active as a volunteer and community engagement advocate for organizations that assist underserved and disadvantaged individuals. I promised, and please deliver a warm, warm Toro welcome to your fellow Toro, Shanice Smith.
Thank you, Mr. Provost, and good morning, graduates, you did it! I am so very honored to be here with you on this special day. It definitely brings back memories for me. As an alum of Cal State Dominguez Hills, I remember sitting where you are, almost a graduate, full of so much excitement, so close to taking that sigh of relief that I made it, and so looking forward to the next chapter of my life. But I do also remember being just a little bit uncertain. Is it possible that some of you are feeling some uncertainty right now? Graduating from college has been your goal for years, maybe your whole life up to this point. But now that you've reached this milestone, you might be questioning what lies ahead. You might not be sure if you're ready for the real world. You might still be upset that COVID robbed you of what you thought these years were gonna be like. Or maybe you're contemplating how you're gonna turn your dreams into reality. I was too. I sat in your chair feeling the same thing. But I'm here to make sure you know that the world is brimming with possibilities and that you can do anything. I can't let you leave my alma mater. Nothing? I can't let you leave my alma mater. Okay. Without knowing that you're ready and nothing is beyond your reach. On my last day of classes here, as I was walking out of the class for the last time, one of my professors asked me, "What are you gonna do next?" Now, I just told you I was scared and I was uncertain. I didn't have a plan. Yet almost instinctively, I said, "I'm gonna be a lawyer." Now I'm standing here as a lawyer and a healthcare executive, and you're like, and you're thinking, okay, that's nothing special about that statement. But what I wanna share with you today is the impossibility that statement held for me at the moment it was made. Because you see, at the time, I hadn't applied for one law school. I didn't know how. I wasn't even in an LSAT prep class. Why? Because I didn't know where to begin. All I knew was law school was expensive and that you couldn't work while going, and that seemed really out of reach for a gal who moved out at 17, needed financial aid to get through college, and worked to pay her bills. I'm sure many of you can relate to having dreams that seem just as daunting and just as impossible. So, am I about to give you some cliche story today about faking it till you make it, just speaking is gonna happen? You know I'm not. What I want you to know is this. Life is 10% what happens to you and 90% how you react to it. This quote by Charles Swindoll so simply sums up the fact that your destiny is in your hands, even if you have yet to define that destiny or even if you're just not sure how to get to that destiny. But graduates, you must first dream big. Think as if nothing is impossible and ask yourself where you want to go. Then let the pieces come together through your persistence, because it's so much easier to draw that map when you know the destination. But start by dreaming big. Don't sell yourself short. When I was in high school, I had an opportunity to hear Arnold Schwarzenegger speak. He talked about writing down your goals, making them real, speaking them into existence. He wrote on his bedroom wall that he would be an Olympic bodybuilder far before it ever happened, or he had a plan to make it happen. He didn't let the fact that he was born into poverty or that he had to immigrate into the US stop him. Manifest your destiny. That inspired me, and I can personally say that for years now, I've written down my goals, or I just speak them to professors who ask me what I'm gonna do next. Become a lawyer, make a difference in people's lives through my work, help others accomplish their goals. Having no idea how I would get there, but knowing what I wanted to do, I would start drawing that map. And not knowing how to become an attorney, I became a paralegal instead. That was tangible for me. I got my first paralegal job, and things seemed to be good, until life did what it does. It threw me a curveball when my husband fell seriously ill, and that forced me to make some really difficult decisions. I wondered, why is this happening to me? But I kept forging ahead and looking for a job closer to home where I could take care of him and continue working as a paralegal, because the one thing I knew is that was my foot in the door to the legal world. I ended up finding a job where they understood my family situation. Where? At a hospital. Even though I had to take a pay cut, I worked hard and I did every task to the best of my ability. Then unexpectedly one day, my boss came to me and said, "Didn't you mention you want to be a lawyer? Because y'all already know, I went into that interview saying I'm going to be a lawyer, even though I still had no idea how I was going to make that happen." And then he told me the organization determined it would need another lawyer in a few years, and they wanted me to be that lawyer. And he asked me if I was ready to start law school to pursue that opportunity. But even more importantly, he helped me fill in my map with all the pertinent directions. So under these very circuitous circumstances, I found myself traveling toward the future I always wanted, in addition to accidentally finding the field of healthcare, which gives me the incredible opportunity to positively impact lives in a way I never imagined. My life story would not be the same without working in the healthcare field. Through many other challenges, I always navigate back to my why and my purpose. I worked tirelessly going to law school full-time while still working as a paralegal full-time because I was passionate about my goals and I had a willingness to do anything to achieve them. So today, I want to encourage you to find your passion, your particular path in healthcare that drives you to stay curious, seek out new opportunities, and never stop growing. I encourage you to embrace any failure that comes as an opportunity to learn, and to never give up on your goals. Surround yourself with people who challenge you, but also support you. And always, always remember to give back to your communities. As healthcare professionals, you've already made that choice to give back to your community. And in your roles, whatever capacity they are, you will undoubtedly encounter patients and problems and sickness and sadness. And rightfully, you're gonna ask yourself, why is this happening to me? Why is this happening to them? Or why is this happening to this family? But you'll also have the gift to give healing by changing someone else's why is this happening to me into an incredible story about what they did about it. I've seen an honor student athlete who was hit by a drunk driver aimlessly, but learned to walk again and still went to college. I've seen a 20-year-old diagnosed with liver disease and go through 3 liver transplants over several years, but all while he was still completing medical school. Unfortunate circumstances may derail you and the patients you serve and change your plans, but you can always still make it. You chose an incredible field that creates opportunity for fully living life, and that starts with each of you. It is so very easy to ask, why is this happening to me? But I don't want you to forget to ask yourself always, what am I going to do about it? How am I going to turn this roadblock into a building block? Your college career has already shown you that you have the ability to do that because you're here. You're graduating. Having attended college under very abnormal circumstances, you're here graduating. COVID unexpectedly disrupted all of our lives and changed the way we do everything, including go to school. What should have been one of the best times of your life was severely interrupted. I know that many of you suffered the loss of loved ones, had your financial security interrupted, or even had your own health compromised, and you had to wonder, why? Why is this happening to me? Why is it happening now? But what'd you do? You forged ahead. You problem solved and you kept pushing. You asked for help and you made a way. Companies crumbled and countries closed, but you did not. The whole country came to a standstill, but you did not. Your university, your professors, your mentors, they knew the importance your education would have to propel you into your destiny. So they persisted and you persevered. Toros, are you listening to me? Let this be one of the greatest lessons of your life. Nothing can stop you and nothing can hold you back. The author Nias Nim best captured what I'm feeling for you in this moment when she said, the time came when the risk to remain tight in a bud was more painful than the risk it took to blossom. I want you to know you're ready, Toros. You have everything you need and it's time for you to blossom. Congratulations, class of 2023. Let's commence with your future. All right. I'm missing the next. The pump is not making sense. The teleprompter. Are we ready? Okay. Now, it gives me great pleasure and pride to be representing the thousands of Toro alumni around the world. As soon-to-be graduates of California State University, Dominguez Hills, you will join the enormous network of individuals who were educated from this great university, which is now at over 110,000 alumni worldwide. To be a Toro alum is special. It comes with tremendous pride, but also significant responsibilities. We are ambassadors of our alma mater. We have an obligation to help advance our academic mission for future generations and uphold the traditions of our university. I ask that you join me by taking part in a very special tradition that brings us together as alumni, the alumni pinning ceremony. Please remove the pin that is stapled to the program that you received as you checked in. All right, this pin is a symbol transitioning you from a student to an alum of Cal State University, Dominguez Hills. It signifies the scholarly achievements of CSUDH students. Students, please stand. Please pin yourself or your fellow Toro, and please wear this alumni pin with Toro pride.
You may be seated. So I will tell you, that was a dynamic speech. It's not often that we have a speech that includes Arnold Schwarzenegger, so I would just say, using his immortal words, hear her now and remember her later. Another round of applause for Shadice. Okay, everybody, we're getting to the official part of the program. This is the one that's going to launch you into your future. You will never be the same after what's about to happen as you leave these halls. So now we'd like to recognize those baccalaureate graduates with university honors. CSUDH Dominguez Hills refers to these honors by their Latin designations. Please join me in recognizing these outstanding students. Stand and remain standing if you are a student with the following honors designation. Cum laude, with honor, please rise. Magna cum laude, with great honor, please rise. Summa cum laude, with highest honor, please rise. Oh, we can give them more love than that. Congratulations to all our outstanding honor students. Now remain standing. I would now like to ask all the graduates to please stand. Please rise. President Parm, on behalf of the Dean for the College of Health, Human Services, and Nursing, it's my honor to present the candidates for the Bachelor's of Art and Science for the conferring of their degrees.
These candidates?
These. They've earned it.
All of them. Thank you, Provost Spagnum. Graduates, upon the recommendation of the administration and the faculty of your California State University, Dominguez Hills, and by the authority vested in me by the state of California and the trustees of the California State University system, it is my honor and privilege to confer upon you the degree for which you have been recommended by your faculty, admitting you to all the rights, privileges, and responsibilities thereto pertaining to those degrees. Congratulations, class of 2023. Oh, I don't think you heard me. I said congratulations, class of 2023. So now let me ask the name readers if you would come forward. Photographers, please position yourselves. Now, graduates, have a seat. Now, ushers, if you would, start getting our students in line to be able to walk up. Ladies and gentlemen, I want you to be patient with us. There are some universities in the nation, because of their size or circumstance, who invite their graduates in a collective voice to stand up, confer the degrees, and then sit down. While we do that, we want to make sure that we recognize each and every graduate that has assembled here today as they will walk across this stage, up the left and right sides, and then back down the middle, and be greeted by a gauntlet of their faculty who will congratulate them as they move forward. So we're going to call everybody's name. You'll see your pictures on the video board here or on the sides. So family, if you want to take pictures, that's where your darlings will be there. But it's a tradition at the request of our students who want to walk across the stage. So bear with us as we get ready to call each and every name of our graduates. Students ready? Readers ready? Crowd, are you ready? Then as Marvin Gaye would say, let's get it on.
Tiffany Naomi Mualem.
Larie Monique Trepanier. Adriani Marie Norris. Monica Cristorian.
Cindy America Gutierrez.
Lourdes Hernandez.
Zulema Zaragoza Cruz.
Andrew DeLucas.
Diana Delgado.
Kate Jillian P. Castillo.
Adriana N. Funes.
Marcela Andrade.
Esmeralda Zaragoza.
Vanessa Hernandez.
Aura Victoria Arana.
Jonathan C. Ding.
Rebecca Crystal Clemente.
Tony N. Lay.
Melody E. Castro.
Lizette Bernal.
Delilah Anaí Santiago.
Hiba Azam.
Crystal Lorraine Becerra.
Alyssa Morgan Alcantara.
Angelica Jeanette Morales.
Carolyn Lisa Edwards.
Viridiana Victoria.
Patricia Fisher Morales.
Roxana Perez Pineda.
Jennifer Quinones.
Guadalupe Diaz.
Jessica Joanne Ortiz.
Michael Lorena Alejos.
Alexi Shea Hulse.
Dania Itzel Hernandez.
Annalise Lorraine Tyler.
Joanna Geraldine Miramontes.
Justin Bernice Martinez.
Maria Estrada.
Jocelyn Ramos.
Giovanni Villalta Cruz.
Yvette Cuevas.
Annabelle Gonzalez.
Esperanza V. Rojas.
Hannah Chavez.
Michaela Maria Denson.
Regina Traine Hayes.
Abel Armando Lopez.
Jacqueline Janae Geddes.
Mia Carter.
Angela Christine Ryan.
Oliver Ruben Polintan.
Heidi Camarena.
Jocelyn Maldonado.
Anaí Brisa Calderon.
Stephanie Amy Mancia.
Cristina Rose Rodriguez.
Domingo Natalia Campos.
Kimberly Lizeth Palacios.
Joanna Jaimez.
Giselle Nayeli Flores.
Brianna Liavanos.
Erika Arlette Cruz.
Caitlin Gershes.
Vanessa Jasmine Gonzalez Garcia.
Janisha Wall.
Nelly Martina Thomas.
Stephanie Rodriguez.
Naomi Samano.
Adriana Jimenez.
Valeria Montserrat Duran.
Stephanie Marie Rodriguez.
Emily Diana Martinez.
Ayana Rios.
Ashley Ann Anderson.
Evelyn Jessaline Varela.
Janisha R. Wardlow.
Sheila Antigue.
Leslie Gonzalez.
Emily Cano.
Monica Stieber.
Brenda Robles.
Nayeli Rendon.
Brianna Sepulveda.
Julianne Huitron.
Jessica M. Olano.
Taya Rodriguez Grace.
Sandy Elvira Garcia.
Crystal Alcaraz.
Osvaldo Villanueva.
Berenice Morelos Orduno.
Maricruz Tovar.
Tatiana Y. de la Rosa Jimenez.
Asia Denise Taylor.
Ruby Lopez.
Sophia Bordenave.
Diane Aguilar.
Steven Alejandro Tovar.
Carla Baires Gonzalez.
Lindsay V. Lumuxo.
Gabriela Griselda Calderon.
Raquel Garcia Barajas.
Juo Mata.
Zoe Herrera.
Jaslyn Hernandez.
Alexis D. Estrada.
Jennifer Belen Monero.
John Fu Nguyen.
Suzelle Susie Duran.
Nico Andy Valdez.
Brenda Avila.
Bianca D. Schiff.
Sonia Ortiz Rodriguez.
Amanda Nicole Guardado.
Patricia Giron.
German Gamboa.
Vanessa Monique Tena.
Okay, Samuel Umbaka Bugua.
Luzby Sirin Quinones.
Olivia Ballesteros.
Cindy Rodriguez.
Teresa Estrada.
Paulette Alfaro.
Wendy Eliana Fuentes.
Ana Edith Fernandez.
Jasmine Contreras.
Jessica Gomez.
Ashley Monique Perales.
Karen Giselle Martinez.
Brenda Isabel Rivera.
Raquel Rocio Hernandez.
Antoinette Elisa Bermudez.
Erin Elizabeth Cagle.
Ryan Teza Valdez.
Jacqueline Hernandez.
Brianna Elizabeth Garcia.
Kina Taylor.
Josue Enriquez Perez.
Marisol Plancarte.
Xavier Jesus Chavaria.
Leslie Castillo.
Abby Suzette Torres.
Kimberly Jacqueline Gonzalez.
Anive Selena Brito.
Areli Galindo.
Nancy Marlene Gonzalez.
Karen Lozano.
Ashley Laguna.
Kimberly Esmeralda Diaz.
Jorge Velasquez.
Leslie Natalie Gill.
Ethan Franco.
Carla Guadalupe Ramirez.
George Castañeda.
Imelda Pacheco.
Talia Ariel Carter.
Mayra Guadalupe Chavez.
Trainice Rogers.
Maylin Ramona Gonzalez.
Esperanza J. Andrade.
Teresa Ramon Duran.
Delma Alvarez.
Valerie Francisca Oropesa.
Maite Castro. Jennifer C. Shadrach.
Christy Pau.
Lorena Pulido.
Leonor Gutierrez.
Jessica Nicole Rivera.
Priscilla Tinoco.
Diapito Florence Fayay.
Andrew Cueva.
Carlos Miramontes.
Maria Cruz Arellano.
Krista Lynn Williams.
Stephanie Carmen Carrillo.
Teresa Grace Bocatilla Cruz.
Pamela Corina Gutierrez Torres.
Michelle Del Rosario.
Gabriela Munoz.
Angelica J. Hernandez.
Eunice Acosta.
Daniel Avalos.
Royslyn Love.
Leslie Yepes.
Caitlin Elise Sandoval.
Suraya Ashraf.
Tanya Joanna Narvaez Aguilera.
Katie Rose Tafoya.
Cynthia Lynn Illigor.
Gabriela Silva.
Evelyn Medina.
Christina Valadez.
Jennifer Avelar Quesada.
Cyan Celeste Granillo.
Efren Sobalvaro.
Jesse Mendez.
Brianna Marie Hernandez.
Yaricia Santana.
Regina Giselle Guerrero.
Cynthia Irene Zaragoza.
Julie Zuniga.
Jessica Andres Torres.
Sofia Elizabeth Rivas.
Crystal Gomez.
Jennifer Natalie Hernandez.
Crystal Williams.
Olivia Simone Petit.
Brittany Chase.
Lindsay Guadalupe Quinn.
Desiree Sabatini Harris Foster.
Teresa E. Diaz.
Anthony Claros.
Brianna Lizeth Cruz.
Fernanda Martinez.
Maria Isabel Sanchez Nieblas.
Veronica Vivar.
Carla Diaz.
Guadalupe Arutega.
Leslie Quechol Fermin.
Stephanie Soto.
Susana Montserrat Burgos.
Fernando Arzate.
Maria Juarez Gonzalez.
Moises Juarez.
Jasmine A. Uribe.
Jasmine Estefania Ortiz.
Hope Elena Arceo.
Gloria Elizabeth Montes Polido.
Jasmine E. Reynoso.
Vanessa Sanchez.
Maria Guadalupe Anduaga Torres.
Xochil El Rocha.
Gabriela Lupercio.
Andrew Castro.
Yesenia Jasmine Davalos Damien.
Indra Isabel Urea Jacobo.
Fernanda Lisette Veloz.
Vanessa Marie Rivera.
Jaylene Delgado.
Karami Afsane Avalos.
Wendy Gaspar.
Ashley Lopez.
Jacqueline Moncada.
Eva Ujame.
Tamara de Labra.
Jenna Lynn Kailinani Valladol.
Fatima Esmeralda Ramirez. Yesenia Lomeli.
Kayla Kahoi Hila.
Leticia Cabrera.
Nakisha Mitchell.
Jennifer Esparza Cordova.
Charlene Sotivi Kai.
Lisandro Quiroz.
Alexandra Lydia Soledad Alcocer.
Melissa Marlene Garcia.
Esmeralina Sunalole Afa.
Monica Gisela Reyes Flores.
Andrea Yaritza Cali.
Elizabeth Michelle Hernandez Guzman.
Citlali Morales.
Natalie Renee Contreras Crisóstomo.
Sonia Venegas.
Catherine Samantha Melendez.
Laura Yvonne Gonzalez.
Brenda Zavala.
Daisy Perez.
Alexandra Elena Leiva.
Diana Covarrubias.
Iran Herrera.
Rivaldo Antonio Meza.
Dulce E. Romero.
Rebecca Alexandra Castro.
Elizabeth Lauren Ibarra.
Monique Renee Allen.
Emily Galdames.
Lisette Quintero.
Paulina Nicole Castillo.
Berenice Gomez.
Maria Calderon.
Karina Ortega.
Emily Arredondo.
Diera A. Fisher.
Lizeth Orozco.
Jasmine Monique Ramos.
Maria Elena Lopez Funes.
Mayra Alejandra Careno.
Vicky Mancilla Juarez.
Betty Roxanne Ramirez.
Anaí García Gutierrez.
Fabiola Suhey Lopez.
Myrna Erlissa March.
Sahisha Monique Sai.
Lizeth Andrea Charlie.
Ingrid Victoria Gonzalez.
Yaret Michelle Sanchez.
Yesenia Arias.
Irais A. Gonzalez.
Karen Lisette Valadez.
Carmen Gallardo.
Brianna Diaz.
Stephanie Radio.
Kayla Harris.
Valerie Gonzalez.
Kristen Jackson.
Jocelyn Prado.
Stephanie Guadalupe Gardiner.
Julie Ulilani King.
Grecia Marily Leon.
Samuel Alexander Lopez.
Taylor B. Monette.
Crystal Guadalupe Cisneros.
Christian Nicola Janae Thomas.
Etelvina Rodriguez.
Justine Martinez.
Caridad Yemana Hernandez.
Ernesto Angel Guillen.
Debbie Carlotta McLaren.
Michelle Ann Tolliver.
Eva Natalie Correa.
Jeremisha Renice Hill.
Anastasia Arnett Butts.
Samare Monet Lynette Johnson.
Sarai Alonso.
Jasmine Monique Jackson.
Caitlin Teresa Schwabenbauer.
Shantae Renee McLean Rice.
Monique Lauren Bravo.
Christina Leanne Call.
Jessica Lisbeth Rodriguez.
Lexi Brianna Ramirez.
Shelly Williams.
Jacqueline Gomez Ramirez.
Monica M. Aguilar.
Tui Chun Dang.
Christopher S. Correas. Andrea G. Hernandez.
Precious J. Makisha Blackshire.
Catherine Vargas Velasquez.
Angelica Ramirez.
Rocio Ardon.
Monica Jacqueline Blancarte.
Lisette Pisa Aguilar.
Reina I. Rios Lewis.
Yareli Maldonado.
Brianna Ariola.
Brianna Rose.
Alejandro Garcia.
Daniela Garcia.
Anthony Garcia.
Joseph Redondo.
Viviana Lynch. Kyle Alexander Vasquez.
D'Artagnan Chavez Esparza.
Samuel Gomez.
Valerie Monique Bentoncourt.
Pedro Jesus Garcia Reyes.
Michelle Caro.
Victoria Ezine Egbo.
Adamari Giselle Silva.
Chelsea Chinwedu Egbo.
Adriana Alexis Espinosa.
Afton Graham.
Bernice Alejandra Salgado Jimenez.
Ezin Glory Wadiogo.
Ariel Alexis Limon.
Matthew Zamboni.
Victoria Monique Palmer.
Anthony Aguilar.
Guadalupe S. Avalos.
Emily Iniguez.
Amy Liu.
Jan M. Caffey.
Lena Kim.
Jade Josephine Holden.
Janice Lee.
Jonathan Cabeza.
Brandon Nguyen.
Carlos Manuel Orellana Valdez.
Alice Huang.
Jericho Chavez Pamintuan.
Kelly Rauda.
Sarai Lopez.
Wak Richie Nguyen.
Humberto Chiquito.
Melanie Jane Zavala.
Matthew Joel Garcia.
Vanessa Santos Villarama.
Anthony Acordina Jr.
Dinette Hermosillo Smits.
Ryan Joseph Aguirre.
Derek Hong Nguyen.
Francisco Aguilar.
Caitlin Ann Batak Lagoda.
Alfredo Garcia.
Michaela Isabel Batak Lagoda.
Amy Abigail Hernandez Munoz.
Lucio Angelo P. Menner.
Janice Cash.
Samson James Lucero.
Alondra LaRue Duncan.
Angelo Abla Husiniano.
Haley Danielle Gonzalez.
Christian Paul Cortez Detona.
Rochelle Antoinette Dickerson.
Ryan Donald Cruz Perez.
Emilian Lushuan Marin.
Kathleen Michelle Cruz Bonalang.
Kelsey Andrea George.
Caitlin Marie Morales Velarde.
Alyssa Janine Turner.
Jamie Lynn Garcia Romano.
Ashley Joanne Alexander.
Joshua Dean Estrella.
Zakia Nelson.
Ryan Matthew Uy Tolentino.
Cristal Pulido.
Andre Jacob Varia Ravol.
Genesis Nunez.
Justin Kyle Aldon Palejo.
Yancy Lisbeth Vera.
Troy Molina David.
Ivanhoe Ramon.
Shervin Kel De La Cruz.
Victoria Cazares.
Jan Danielle Gonzalez Simeni.
Monica Kulikowski.
Gail Cruz Mangubat.
Jessica Nicole Magana.
Emma Ann Martinez.
Asia Nay Q Gibbons.
Ashley May Alvara Nassis.
Jessica L. Walker.
Emily Jane Yanko Espinosa.
Areli Maribel Corona.
Brandon Wynn.
Sebastian Hernandez.
Gabriela Chavez Andrade.
Ariana Celeste Gonzalez.
Christina Nicole Hecker.
Kyla Rodriguez.
Irma Lorena Alcantar Ayala.
Tiana Savannah Akia Cooley.
Suli Canut.
George Regalado.
Marina Mike Bulos.
Reginald Shaw.
Brenda Yanez.
Juan Lara.
Sleetlali Perez Villa.
Austin T. Nguyen.
Cristina Gabriela Romero Camarena.
Dominique Lauren Varela.
Janie Noemi Alonso.
Andrea Monique Calicansenia.
Kimberly Alvarez.
Jose Fernando Ortiz.
Kyra Murray Scott.
Gerson Sal Ortiz.
Cindia Fernanda Orduñez.
Ashley Bonet Butler.
Lilibeth Barajas.
Savannah Elizabeth Boone.
Erica Stephanie Vaquero Colon.
Jordan Efrain Estrada.
Angie Perez.
Samuel Miral Rio.
Simpreet Bambra.
Leslie Sabrina Esquivel.
Elsa Noemi Moreno.
Jennifer Ocampo.
Nancy Mendoza.
Jennifer Ortiz.
Eileen Vasquez.
Guadalupe Zavala.
Savannah Rose Silva.
Lisette Jacqueline Morales.
Karina Puentes.
Shelby Renee Maglonza Pagaduan.
Elidia Olivas.
Deshaun S. Oliver.
LaWanda Williams.
Lourdes C. Ortiz.
Maisha Shante Vines.
Toshli Espinosa.
Jasmine Adriana Herrera.
Ariadne Berenice Garcia.
Edgar Jesus Alvarado.
Jose Luis Gonzalez.
Madeline Isedo.
Eric Menino.
Cecilia Ruiz.
Haley Nicole Sledge.
Alyssa Joyce Olagi.
Annabella Bowers.
Jasmine Martinez.
Justin W. Sears.
Joselle Du Hernandez.
Marvin Anthony Rojas.
Joshua Godwan Lopez.
Jesse Bryant Huaman. David Trevino Lermis. Patrick Anthony Vargas.
Teresia Margarita Bai Moatu.
Robert Manuel Tinoco.
Karina Suarez.
Dana Bernice Santillan.
Elizabeth Salgado.
Jacqueline Padilla.
Cynthia Robles.
Jasmine Mendoza.
Jesus Abraham Rivera.
Karina Chavira.
David Rivas.
Alejandra Lopez.
David Diaz.
Kimberly Overly.
Giovanni Jose Ventura.
Hazel Ayala.
David Young Kim.
Brianna Cunningham.
Stephanie Cuevas.
Hannah Cudino.
Jennifer Morales.
Gina Sosa.
Miguel Vallejo Perez.
Christiana Watkins.
Giovanni Barraza.
Anthony Michael Sandoval.
Giovanni Najera.
Hei Yun Duong.
Joel Oliva Delfin.
Deanna Dorsey.
Jason Reyes.
Rainisha Lane.
Jessica Pineda.
Nora Jones.
Marlene Castillo. Oscar Nunez Santiago. Jacqueline Maldonado. Sage Sabri Ratchford. Elizabeth De Rosas. Monica S. Ballo. Kenya Lopez. Nancy Lilibeth Paz. Mariana Concepcion Alvarez. Daniel Soto. Maria Guadalupe Gutierrez Lara. Caitlin Ashley Fortland. Jonathan Correa. Carla Pinto Ponce. Diane Artiega Gallegos. Mary Jane Medina. Alexandra Teles. Vanessa De Leon. Leila Yegane. Michelle Chavarin. Zinat Banjo. Serena Melanie Amaya. Melanie Del Toro. Ashley Rachel Mejia. Andrea Cedeno. Charvay Esther Jackson Diggs.
Thank you.
One more graduate. Get ready to applaud.
Our last graduate, Ijumam Wovi. Congratulations, class of 2023! Now, for the moment you've been waiting for, so as part of a long-standing academic tradition, dating all the way back to the 1400s. Prior to candidates being awarded their degree, the tassels were worn on the right side of their mortarboard. Once the degree had been conferred, candidates were then invited to move their tassel to the left. As a symbol of the conferral of their degrees, what we now want to invite you to do. And audience, we're gonna count it down from five. Y'all with me? They're not feeling it. Say it again? Okay. Audience, we're gonna count it down from five. Y'all with me? And when we get to one and then bam, what I want you to do is say, turn your tassels. Y'all ready? All right, here we go. Five, four, 3, 2, 1, turn your tassel! Don't that feel good? All right, we got two more little quick rituals to do. Obi, if you would.
Dr. P, I don't know about you, but I think someone waved a wand around here because this crowd is loud. Wow. Good morning, everyone. My name is Obioha Ogbonna. I'm your president of Associated Students Incorporated, which is a student body, and it's my pleasure to say congratulations, class of 2023. Today, we celebrate this day with you and your family. You worked hard to earn your degree through long hours of studying, writing papers, and taking exams. And I'm sure it seemed like this day would never come. But here you are, proud. And I'm proud to share this moment with you. So, fellow Toros, join me, and now I'll give you your final mission. But we're gonna practice. So here's your mission. You raise your hand, and you can repeat after me. Once a Toro, always a Toro. So are you ready? All right. Once a Toro, always a Toro. Congrats, class of 2023.
This concludes the 2023 California State University Dominguez Hills Commencement Ceremony. Please remain seated as the platform party exits.